Trim the yards off the wind.
Reef the main.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Close down. And your seats.
Douse the gallants and royals.
We are on course for a collision, sir.
Thank you. You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research.
Is that the last of it?
Yes, it is, sir.
Good. Put it with the rest.
Ah!
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. I should hurry back to Franklin.
Thank goodness! Quick! Help me with the rods!
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Shay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
What do you be needing today, then? Later, then.
The Bureau is near Mount Vernon. Hope will be expecting me.
Welcome. Do come in. Which of my treasures might tempt you today? Most excellent. My thanks. Thank you.